Delaware 3-1 on YouTube. Shout out to TSI here playing Rocket League for the first time. Probably like the third time. I've already picked up my vehicle and everything, so I've already done that. This is going to be an interesting little thing. I played it for a little bit. I had a lot of fun playing it, but you're going to watch me be complete trash in this. There's a truck that I put together. Thought it was pretty cool. I like it because it was a truck. I thought it was pretty cool. Not that I'm into trucks. I'm into sort of cars, but... We're gonna play. I didn't know I had to pick a playlist. I like the 3v3. That's what I was playing before. Look at like a competitive mode. This is not me though. I am not competitive. Not right now. Alright, off we go. I just randomly jump sometimes. Let's see if we do it. Oh, he's gonna score. No! Look, everybody's running around it. Nice block. I can't believe no one scored it. Probably because we're all just low levels. Maybe. Yeah. I found the game really easy to pick up and really fun. Do the tutorial first if you get a chance to do it. Certainly, definitely get the tutorial done. I didn't complete the advanced tutorial, but I got the gist of it. But I don't do the flips like everybody else does. Not yet. I'm guessing later I will. Sometimes I come across these people that are playing, they're just ridiculous. I mean, I literally have 20 minutes of, ow, that hurt. I literally have 20 minutes in this game. was so close. I was there. Quite a bit, and they kept telling me to come on, but boost, I can't get there, but he's got it. Oh no, he doesn't! He leaves it away! Oh my god, I suck so bad at this game. Oh no! This is a fun game. I'm glad I picked this up, or rather downloaded it. It is free on Xbox Game Pass. If you were to buy it, I think it's $14.99. I thought I saw for the price. They lost a player too. Oh no, he's just quitting now. It was a lot quicker the last time. That took a long time. Usually you get in a match pretty quick. Trying to time this too much. Nice. That was a nice one. People are moving a lot faster than I do. Definitely a lot faster. I mean, he came right in. He was like, yep, set up. Boom. Do they even notice the chat in there? They're probably talking mad smack about me. This noob. Nice! I didn't even think that was me. That guy bumped into me. Watch, watch, watch. Boom. He was like, hey, man, score that shit. They gotta help me. Because you could cross play, and I got that set up like just so you can, I guess anybody can play. No, 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 man. Oh, what a save! Should have been there though. Oh, you know what? I forgot there's a double jump. That's a score. Oh, pop it in! Thank you. Nice. That was a good team chat right there. Watch how he kind of sets them up. I love that. You can set people up really easy. Look at Monkey over there waiting for it. Forget about this alpha jump. Ooh, it's going that way. Come, you got it. Yes, yes, it's there. Look at this, right over my head like a dummy. I'm sitting there. Grr. Unbelievable. Oh no. Oh my God, yo, they are rallying right now. It says press A to skip, but that doesn't work. Oh, that's going in. No, he blocked it. This game is just quick and fun. And when my buddies and I got up to play it, we were looking for something just a quick pick up and play. This worked out perfect. I don't know what that means. I don't know if the ping higher ping is better or no. I think the lower the ping is better. Seeing everybody's ping kind of. Yeah, I always thought the lower the ping, the better. So I'm free playing this. I don't know how much I'm going to edit into this. So we'll do one more match and I'll wrap up the episode here. Yeah, see, Momkey, he's got a high ping. Oh, he's on. He got booted. Run over here and get a defense real quick. Nice! I think he kicked it in his own goal, though. No, he came in and stole it. Perfect. Dude, he's gonna score. I was gonna say that was gonna be a score right away. That's a long stream. Rather long episode. What happened? I always seem to destroy something when I do that, when I jump. Oh my goodness, yo. You know, we're just, all of us are doing the same thing. We're all waiting for the ball to kind of get into good position. We're just busting this up quick. He was waiting for it. I'm all stuck in the ceiling. Look at me, look at me, look at me. I'm on the ceiling like, hey guys, not doing anything. Being a drain on the team. That, oh my god, yo, I hit the jump button instead of the boost button. Lord, come on, man, set you up. Tell me somebody's there. No one's there. Jump up and sort of. See how people do that flip and use the back of the car to hit the ball? Dude, I totally don't know how to do that. There. Nice score! I mean, still, they're killing it. 2-4, but nice score. Look at Harley. He's all by himself over there, too. Oh, Marley. Sorry. Call him Harley. See if I can end this with a score! No! I was hoping Andy would have a nice score. Alright, we're gonna wrap up the stream or the episode rather here. But yeah, first time playing Rocket League. It's a lot of fun. It's free on Xbox Game Pass. If you like this video and any of the content, leave a like. Please subscribe. I feel like I'm begging here, but that's not what I'm trying to do. But leave a like, subscribe, hit that notification. Helps out the algorithm. Comments are always welcome. I'd love to hear what you thought about me playing. Thanks again, guys, for watching.